Edward Sheldon has been stricken with some appalling, petrifying paralysis for 14 years, and is blind too. All the well-known stage people go to see him, ask his advice. He talks with consummate ease and charm, as if he had known you all his life.